stock up with a terrific new Busy Day dessert. New Jell-O instant pudding.
Welcome to another meal prep video. In this increasingly busy world, everything keeps moving faster and faster. The result is you get busier. Whether you are a full-time student or employee or both, the lack of time has become the main thing to blame for not reaching our fitness goals. Most of us would love to be fit like Arnold or the real human Popeye. Well, I'm here to tell you that it is possible to achieve optimal results and save time simultaneously. Anyone can do it by following a few simple steps. Our dependence on easily obtained food makes it almost impossible to reach our fitness goals.
A chopped beef steak is US choice, the ham and cheese is new.
Most of us think we don't have time to cook, so we just buy processed food instead. Today I will show you how to prepare tasty meals in a quick, easy, and cheap way to ensure success. In this video, I will show you how to prepare meals for 3 full days consisting of a berry cereal, scramble and stir fry, and stuffed sweet potatoes. I follow a plant-based diet, but this is easily suitable for those who eat meat. I am currently on a caloric deficit of 2,600 calories, and this week my macros will be 325 grams of carbs, 195 grams of protein, and 58 grams of fat. Before we start, if you enjoy helpful and informative videos, please hit the subscribe button and a notification bell right next to it to be notified when my next epic video comes out. Just do it. Okay, we will be starting with the berry cereal. The ingredients you will be needing are 240 grams of rolled oats, which are actually the food with the highest manganese content, and it's also high in protein, zinc, and fiber. This only comes to 60 cents, but remember the prices may vary depending on where you live. Next up, we have 1.2 liters of soy milk, which has 75% more antioxidant than cow's milk and is high in calcium, vitamin D, and B12. I bought an expensive one this time, but you can easily find a cheaper one. I chose soy over almond milk because of its higher protein content, but you can use the milk of your choice. Then we have 180 grams of protein powder. I'm using Vivo Perform raw protein, which has BCAAs and makes the cereal taste great. This one contains pink Himalayan salt for your iodine fix, and maca powder, which is a superfood that has high concentrations of calcium. It also has 20 different amino acids, and maca is also considered to be an adaptogen, which means it has natural substances to help your body deal with stress, boost your immune system, and aid with hormonal balance. Out of all the Vivo powders, I highly recommend getting the salted maca caramel one. It's the best. Then we have 30 grams of chia seeds, a great source of fats and omega-3s. They are also very high in protein, calcium, manganese, and phosphorus. Then 900 grams of frozen berries, buy frozen and in bulk to save more money. This will give you a huge list of health benefits that I wouldn't be able to fit on the screen. Just eat it. Measure out 80 grams of oats and put it in 3 different Tupperwares. Make sure the Tupperwares are BPA free or even better, made of glass. Then do the same with the chia seeds, 10 grams in each. And the same again with the frozen berries, 300 grams in each box. Now what I prefer doing is closing it and putting them in the freezer until the morning of use. When you wake up, you simply take it out and prepare a protein shake with 400 milliliters of milk and 60 grams of protein powder. Shake and pour over the berries and eat straight away or bring it with you. I personally prefer the berries frozen as it takes longer to eat and is more filling. If you're not a fan of whole berries, pour it into a blender, blend it up, and drink on the go. From this meal, you will have everything you need for a powerful start to your day. This comes to $3.70 per meal, 797 calories with 84 grams of carbs, 18 grams of fat, and 71 grams of protein. Now let's move on to the lunch, the scramble and stir fry. The ingredients are 600 grams of peppers, which are super high in vitamin C, A, E, and folate. Next up is 600 grams of onion. This along with the peppers are key to making a tasty stir fry. Onions are high in biotin, manganese, and copper. Then we have 750 grams of carrots. Not my favorite to eat raw, but in a stir fry, it's great. Carrots are super cheap and high in beta carotene, vitamins A and K, and also contains falcarinol, which has shown to combat cancer, specifically colon cancer. Next up, 450 grams of spinach. Yes, spinach. Buy frozen to save money. Spinach is high in magnesium, vitamin A, and K. It is also very high in protein and can boost up your protein content easily. It's got calcium folate. It's epic stuff. Don't miss out. Eat your greens. Then the main ingredient, 900 grams of organic tofu. This is one of my favorite sources of protein. It is also very high in calcium, omega-3, and iron. It can take a little bit of time to get used to for some people, but it's damn worth it. First, we use a fork and mash up the block of tofu into a scramble and set it aside for later use. Then chop up the onion and put it into the bowl along with the tofu. Then we proceed to chop the rest of the veggies that will be made separately. I then put it into a pan with water, do not use oil. Then weigh out your spinach and put it in the pan too. Let the veggies cook until the consistency of your choice. I personally prefer them crunchy and not fully cooked. Then pour some water into a frying pan, once again no oil, and pour the tofu with the onions onto it. You can use any spices that you want, but I usually use salt, some black pepper, turmeric, which will make the scramble yellow, and paprika. Mix it up and fry until the onions are softened. This will only take a few minutes too. Then equally divide into your Tupperwares. This is actually a perfect meal to bring along with you to school or work, wherever you need to be, as it will not leak. This meal is one of my favorites. It comes to $3.10 per meal, 760 calories with 68 grams of carbs, 26 grams of fat, and 56 grams of protein. Okay, moving on to the final meal, the stuffed sweet potatoes. What you will need is 1,200 grams of sweet potatoes, which is extremely high in vitamin A and B vitamins and loads of antioxidants. Next up, 1,200 grams of broccoli. Yes, that's a lot, but the volume will play a crucial role in appetite control. Broccoli is high in protein, omega-3s, and vitamins C and K. Then one of my favorite foods of all time, 1,050 grams of lentils. Buy raw if you wanna save more money, it's dirt cheap. Tastes amazing, and it's also the best source of folate out there. It's also very high in protein and iron. Then we have a treat, 105 grams of hummus. This will be our main source of fat for this meal. Hummus is made from chickpeas, which is a great source of folate, copper, iron, and zinc. I'm in love with hummus. If you haven't tried it, you are missing out. Finally, we have 150 grams of salsa. Get one without added sugars if possible. Salsa along with the hummus will take the taste to the next level. First step is to stab the sweet potato repeatedly so it doesn't explode in the oven. Just make sure to stab it gently so it doesn't scream. Your oven should be set at 400 Fahrenheit or 205 Celsius. Put the potatoes inside and let them bake for about an hour. You should actually do this step before preparing the breakfast and lunch to save time. When it's done, take them out and slice them open and let them cool down. Okay, so let's move on to the broccoli. Chop them up into pieces, then place them into a steamer and steam until it reaches the consistency of your choice. Then if you bought pre-cooked lentils like I did, make sure to rinse them underwater to avoid catastrophic flatulence. This step right here is optional, but I like to heat the lentils up and add some spices. I use cumin, black pepper, and salt. Once it's heated, the broccoli should be done. So you can add one potato into each Tupperware, then add the broccoli and then the lentils into the holes that you sliced open. The taste of the sweet potato and lentils mixed together is epic. Then add the 35 grams of hummus and 50 grams of salsa in each one. And that's it, this meal comes to $2.80, so cheapest one, and 1,004 calories, highest in calories, with 166 grams of carbs, 11 grams of fat, and 59 grams of protein. So there you have it, guys. All the meals are perfect to bring along with you wherever you need to go in your busy day. If you did find this video helpful, it would really mean a lot if you subscribe and tell your friends about this video. Let's pass on the information, let's help each other out. That's what I'm here to do. And if you need online training, visit our website, johnvenus.com. See you next time. Peace out.